You introduced one of the greatest Marvel villains with the appearance of Kang. How was that responsibility?
I think that for me, like, I suppose it's a massive responsibility, and I was very honored to be part of the conversation with casting Jonathan and working with Jonathan, obviously, and to introduce the character. I think something that lifted, not all the pressure, there was still pressure, but something that lifted a little bit of the pressure was that we're introducing a variant of Kang. You know, it's He Who Remains. So I think really I just focused on that, and I was like, okay, so how do we bring this variant to life? And I think that was helped the pressure in that sense. But yeah, I mean, it was a lot to carry, and like, I just wanted to make sure we got it right, because obviously the repercussions of our show.
You won't be back for season two, right?
No, I was here for season one, but I'm so excited to see where it goes, and yeah.
Si quieres ver el video completo, aquí está la cajita, porque hay muchísima más información para ti, para que te entretengas y para que te la pases muy bien. Y aprovechando el mensaje, no olvides suscribirte, activar la campanita y darle like. Esos tres son el combo ganador para que tú sigas disfrutando de mucho entretenimiento de parte de nosotros. Yo soy Alex Montiel, nos vemos en el siguiente. Bye.